Hello, my name is Philip Ranch, the mastermind behind my brand new up-and-coming play. I call it Majesty. Ladies and gentlemen, I've gathered you here today to unveil our latest project. This isn't going to be like our previous shows, okay? It won't even compare in the slightest. I'm asking you guys to join me in something new, something groundbreaking. This is the big one, you guys. I can feel it. My grandchildren can feel it.
Whoa.
I can feel it. Can you feel it?
I'm so feeling it right now.
Yeah, I think we can all feel it right now. What's it called?
Shh. I call it Majesty. Let's get started.
Phil is a genius. He puts together these shows that just blow your frickin' head off. I got to be a part of his last project, The Sister Twister. It's a coming-of-age love story about a guy, his girlfriend, and his sister. The girlfriend and the sister switch bodies, and they have to live each other's lives. And in the end, the guy falls for his true love, his sister. There was a lot of turmoil with that one, but God, it was a masterpiece. He's incredible.
Come on over here. Okay.
So, where are the scripts?
Oh, no scripts.
What?
Come on, you guys. I'm trying to do something new here, all right? Majesty!
No scripts. Majesty.
Ready, set, action. God damn it. Billy, wire your hands together. Just run from the top. Run up from the top. Places. Ready and action. Jesus fuck. Just run from the top. Places. Ready. Set. Action. Fuck, Billy! What are you doing? Look, I'm not feeling it.
Sorry?
Are you trying to upset me, Billy?
No, not at all.
Ugh, places. And Billy?
Feeling. Majesty.
Places. Ready and action. Billy, get the fuck out.
Billy, you suck.
All right, places. Places! 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 Ready?
You know, Philip can be really harsh sometimes. I mean, what's going on in there? There's no script. I think he's just improvising. What the heck is a majesty?
That was excellent. I think that's a wrap on today. Same time, tomorrow. Majesty! Alright, so before we get started, I think we're gonna run the... Billy, what the fuck are you doing here?
I wanna wanted to apologize for yesterday. And I brought my A-game today. And I can feel it.
Alright. Alright, let's get started. Places, ready, and action. What the fuck?
What am I doing wrong?
All right. Acting exercise. You ready?
Yeah.
Billy, you are an apple. I said you're an apple.
I don't understand.
Oh my God. Brad, you are a banana. Genius. See, Billy, this is what you're lacking. And get the fuck out. I spent all my money on this fucking crew. My actors. Brad, you make it up now.
You know, Billy's really trying his best. His heart's in it. His brain, not so much. But do you really have to be good at something to love it?
Brad is just wonderful. Very clever actor. I don't think I've ever had an issue with him, ever. Billy, on the other hand, well, it's a shame his parents met or decided to procreate. I'm sure they regret it too. It's just, I wish I could go back in time and just, I don't know, I think he just seems like one of those people that's supposed to get into some, like, crazy freak accident as a child. You know?
He said all of that?
Yeah, Phil is great playwright. No complaints. Sorry, but I was just thinking about this show, SpongeBob SquarePants. That little yellow boy, very funny. And the big pink one, he's so dumb. Have you seen this show? And the little green one, he tried to get the recipe. He can never get the recipe. The crab said, no, 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 you never get my recipe.
You people are so talented. Bringing my vision to life. Majesty.
Philip Ranch, I'm calling you out.
Oh my God. Billy. What is this?
You can't treat people like this.
I don't treat people like this. I treat you like this.
Shut up.
Billy, I'm sorry. You're a shit actor.
You say one more word, I swear to God.
You're a circus freak.
You son of a...
I know, I'm leaving. Can I just one last interview? Yeah, so, Stacy had a gun. I guess she wanted to protect me, and Billy was a threat. I mean, Billy is totally dead now. And I think Stacy's being charged for manslaughter. It's just, it's such a shame. I'm gonna have to put a pin in Majesty for now. Billy, you know, that stinks too.
The best show in the world.